Find a comfortable seated position. Now let's check that there's no strain on your neck and shoulders by checking your posture. You want your shoulders on top of your hips and your ears in line with your shoulders. Now please soften your gaze, close your eyes, and let's begin. Take a few moments to notice any other places where tension might have accumulated in your body. Your jaw, your shoulders, your abdomen, your hips. Move through your body with awareness to soften these areas. Now take a slow, gentle breath in, letting the in-breath come to the bottom of your lungs, noticing the ribs and abdomen expand. And exhale very slowly. And again, a gentle, full breath in, expanding your ribs and your abdomen, and a slow, long exhale. And now let the breathing resume its own rhythm. Let it flow naturally, and rest your attention on the rise and fall of your abdomen. Give your full attention to each inhale and each exhale, using the breathing as the object of meditation is especially good for calming a busy mind. As you sit quietly, you'll notice at some point that you have lost your connection to your breath and your mind is thinking, planning, wondering, and wandering. Calmly, kindly escort your focus back to your breath, the feeling of it coming in and out. This will happen many times. The art of meditation is noticing when your mind wanders and continuing to bring yourself back to your breathing with kindness, gentleness, and non-judgment. It's just as valuable to become aware that your mind has wandered and bring it back to the breath as it is to remain aware of the breath. Part of becoming mindful, both in meditation and during the rest of the day, is noticing the wandering nature of the mind. As you practice the skill of not getting caught up in your thoughts, you will become more familiar with the stability, strength, and clarity of the mind, and it will become natural to return to that place. By taking time to breathe and turn inward, you have given yourself a mental vacation.